Hello everyone. Today I'm going to try and make a purpose-built box for retro writing. It's a design that I'm inspired by. The channel's name I think is called My Mechanics. I'll put that in the description. He's made one like this in a tub with some UV LED strips and seems like it works really great. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm using a medium sized tub, something that I can put like a Game Boy or something of that size. And so what I'm planning to do I'll be like lining up LED strips along here, and line the outside of the box with aluminium foil so that it's reflective and all the UV lights goes back into the box. So let me start with the aluminium foil. Just using standard kitchen foil. Keep the shiny side on the inside. Yeah, so like this, I'm just gonna wrap the whole outside of it. So it looks like it's nice and reflective on the inside. I'm also going to wrap it with this type of masking tape to protect the foil because it's quite fragile. Nice. So that's the bottom bowl done. All right, so what I want to do on the lid is I want to put lights along these gaps with this LED light strips. So we got here, one, two. It's 30 LEDs, so 30 LEDs divided by 1, 2. So that will be like 5 LEDs. Yeah, so it'll be like 5 LEDs per. No, 5 LEDs won't fit because of this. So this one will be, the first one will be 4 LEDs, and the rest we just measure it up. So these ones have to cut them and then solder them together. Yeah, they won't fit because the lids are gonna get in the way. Okay, so I'm gonna have to make it 4 each. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gonna fit, the lid won't close. Okay, so let's join these together. So I've got these wires. So I want to be about 'em and prepare them first. Okay, so that's all cut up. So now we just need to join them all in a series. Just keeping in mind that the plus and minus are matching. So example, they need to be connected from there to there and there to there. So now I'm gonna tin them all first as well. Okay, so now I'm gonna tin these LED strips as well. One of them I'm gonna leave one end because it doesn't need, there's nothing being connected to it, so I'll just leave that one. Okay, so that's all of them tinned. So now I'm just gonna join them up. So for example, there's a plus 5 voltage at the top. Okay, they're now linked. Let me just make sure that they all got the polarity correct. Plus 5, plus 5, plus 5, plus 5, plus 5 volts, plus 5 volts, plus 5, plus 5 volts, plus 5 volts, plus 5. Alright, let's just test the lights turn on. Yep. Okay, so we're gonna put him on. I'm gonna bring it through these holes so that I can close the lid further. Okay, so it's just a matter of taking the stickies off and sticking them down. I think I'm done now. So this is how it will look. I think it's very obviously the cable is on that corner, so that corner won't come down, but that's not a really a problem. Yeah, so it's nice and bright in there, all with the UV lights. Okay guys, that's the end of this project. I'm looking forward to using this. I have some original white DMG Game Boys that I want to retro bright. So subscribe to see that one. And thank you very much, and like the video if you enjoyed it.